Okay everyone, the next exercise today is the live hip abduction with a pulse. So you're going to lie with your body in a straight line and your head in your hand. Your bottom leg you can bend underneath just to make it a little bit comfier. From there you're going to flex your foot and we're going to start to pulse up the way. Coming up as high as you can. And then you're going to pulse back down, making sure that your foot stays flexed the whole time. And we're not going to let our foot touch the floor. If that's a little bit hard, you can modify and just have a normal pulse, which you'll just hold still. And that's the live abduction with a pulse.